Yeah, I'm gonna have to actually the phone. Ogre. Piston's locked, you guys can make your way there. Yeah, for you guys. Waiting for somebody to make a move. Maybe they will. I don't know. There's nothing else. This is what I do. I don't know. I see this. I'm just like. Thank you. Yeah, I normally use the pistol and then clear off the side. I made it all the way through, man. It's not like I didn't make it through the jumping part of the line. I didn't. I won't do that again. I swear to God. That's the jump I missed right there, was after that.
Yeah. Post, like, fame and info, the message written. Then. Your house.
Yeah?
Leave. Oh, yeah. I can't kick you out if you're the leader.
You call yell your name. Just yell your name. Just yell your name really loud.
I will do. I would wait until I've done my jumping game radioactive. Mundo has made it. It's
I'm just gonna yell. I'm not gonna think, I'm just gonna yell.
So I don't know if you're like this.
area, because, yeah, Raptor sounds safer. Tractor and one anarchy.
And everyone always use Aqueous.
Zero to three. I can do an NLP, it really doesn't matter to me. Bane got the tractor, he's gonna do an NLP. Jay can do an NLP.
Yeah.
They'll be, I can be worth a few.
I can take it down when it goes with the anarchy. That's what I'm doing. That final one, just pop a well on the ball. But why is he standing right in front of you? He won't get off the fucking bridges.
Dude,
he won't stay off the witch, dude. He's like fucking glitched on the witch. And what can you kill him? Drag him away. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, we won't be just alone to get the ad. Stop.
Oh, come on.
Alright, I made it out.
Watch out, it's gonna be. No, we're good. Yeah. We kept blocking the witch. We couldn't kill out the other thing.
You're low up there, just pop your rift if you're low over there. Strike ball. We're about to track the guy. Tractor guy will be in a lot of danger. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Yeah, and then just play it safe and use your wells on the fucking shields of the team.
And if you're in danger, use that well. Call it out, everything like that. Mm-hmm. Try not to die to the deception that comes. One of them should be able to drop a well. Every person should.
Well, just dog side takes the right, void side takes the left, and then one person. Well, and then. It doesn't matter, the other Ames is on stairs already, or whatever. I mean, what are we gonna do if it's not on stairs? You know what I'm saying? Like, it's a very high possibility. This is on one side. That's a little sketchy, man. The thrall can still
hit
you in there, but
they're not gonna kill you.
Yeah,
you
know. I reckon
if you're shooting up, the thrall don't like jump up in the air. You shouldn't. Yeah, I mean, I think we.
Yeah.
And throw melee too. You get the empowered and do more damage.
Do you want it first radioactive, or you want it
first? Yeah, I'll get it first. He's getting it first from stairs. When it comes to the deception, don't take any chances. Be careful.
Yeah.
If you have to drop a well, buff yourself.
Yeah,
use your nade. Yeah, we only need three wells.
We got six
wells. And always make sure if you've got your if your deception spawns on your side,
drop a well on the guy.
Yeah. Also make sure when your deceptions if your deception spawns on your side, make sure your ogres and your cursed fools are dead.
Prioritize crystal over everything.
Mm.
And if you lose, if you lose your buff killing the deception, the three people that are in the middle now are the ones that should go get the buff, and the other person shoot for him.
Mm-hmm. So before we start this, how are we gonna do this? Are we doing it legit where we're having stairs switch buffs with each other, or you're just having three people in the middle just get the buffs?
They fixed the raid.
Yeah.
Yeah, they fixed the raid, so we don't need to the balls.
Ah,
yeah,
okay. Ah, my bad.
Don't start it after.
What, stay near the boss, stay in front of the boss? You lose a damage phase. Yeah, as soon as someone says shoot hands, stop shooting his face.
Yeah, damage phases are around 8 seconds before he goes for hands.
Yep. In the off chance we don't warm phase them, just fucking remember to get right back to your orbs. Just in case. I'm just saying, if it doesn't happen,
just in just case, don't. Yeah.
Because normally everybody will be like, damn it, we didn't warm phase and shit, and then they won't know, they won't run back to their orbs and swap. Radioactive, I'll pop my well for the Goomba.
Alright. Yeah, that was me, I'm back here.
Yeah, I'm good.
Yep. And radioactive, if we're looking at him, if I'm looking at him, I'll take him in the left hand.
Okay.
We'll be alright. We ain't gotta play like that big of pussies. I mean, we'll be alright.
Alright.
Switch on the stairs. Alright, when do you want to get the deception?
Yeah, the deception will wipe us up and over again. My job.
Yeah.
Switch
it. Hide, he won't let me in here.
We gotta go switch. We got SWAT right now.
Switch. Up he's there.
We got Crystal up too, Crystal.
Gotcha. Gotcha. Watch out, you got a boomer on you.
We got Crystal.
I don't have a well either.
I've got a well. I'll pop mine a bit closer to you for you.
Do the fucking left hand.
Hands. Stop shooting hands. Damage. Did he? I've got like 1,000.
Get in!
Get out! Get out of the way from his head! Get out of the way! Get away from his head! Get away from the! Get away from the helmet!
Well done,
nice
everyone!
Job, guys.
Well
nice
done!
Job.
I love you all.
I did the challenge too, I guess.
Oh, you got it.
Oh, nice one, Baines. Nice one.